Alright, they're off Vesuvius. They have freed the minds of humanity. They can't recruit thousands to their cause. Spartacus and his army is now an army, and they are about to face Scrofa's army, because these guys, on the banks of the Calor, which will happen now. And I do have it kind of overpowered my troops, but they were trained, they were slowly recruited over months, and they were able to retrain them individually, so that's my excuse. Sticking to it. Alright, let's start battle. I did try remaking these. This was like somewhat time remaking this video. Because I had really weak Roman troops. So, they were brought too easily. They would die. Clash. Clash of the God.
General flees! Press forward so the spirit of his army is broken too!
Skirmishers,
the gods have filled the heart of the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward.
They won their battle. They're coming to aid me.
The gods be praised! The The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee! The enemy general is slain, and now his men fear us!
There goes.
It is time to press the attack!
Scrofa.
Is in flight. Pursue them and drive them from the battlefield. To save her! Roman arms
Captain
have crushed
Spartacus.
The enemy!
See that? See that? I did that. That was my difference. Wait, why can't we... F5.